Welcome to Kitchen of Mr. Hamiham. Today I want to make an Indian meal in combination with chicken, onion, Indian sauce, salt, oil, tomato, onion for decoration. Ingredients are cooked rice in a boiled water with salt and oil. Put oil inside the pan. Put onion slices with the chicken breast together in the pan. Put a little bit of salt inside the pan. Fry both sides. Right, other side. At this moment, the rice are ready for the serve. Put the Indian sauce inside the pan. This is a mix of ginger, soy sauce, honey, mirin and sea. Serve the rice inside the dish plate. Close the cooker. Put the chicken breast slice with onion and the Indian sauce on the top. Decorate with two tomato slices and onion slices. This is the result of the Indian meal from the kitchen of Mr. Hamiham. Hopefully you have enjoyed. See you next time on the cooking program of Mr. Hamiham. Many thanks to all Indian viewers around the world. And give a 5-star to all programs of Mr. Hamiham. Bye bye, love you. Doei dan!